your working walk being nice and flat, so he doesn't get too much of a bounce in the walk. That's it. Anticipating giving you a really beautiful last impression with a little bit more power toward the end. Yeah, so teach him to fill on the shoulder in toward the end of your line. Yes, good. Good job. Got him. Think of that one. Really good. Yep. Just in the little turns there, carefully doesn't bear down on you. Well done. Yes, that's the difference. Good for you. Keeping your weight a little over the right cheekbone. Yep. Again, in your turns, but he doesn't bear down. You can lighten a little in your circle. Good.
Good boy.
Well done. That's right. Really good. Really good. Want to try one lengthen and then give him a break?
Yep.
Good job. Good job. Good boy. Big cat! You look so good!
Oh, I'm so glad you got to see my horse today.
Thank you.